Do you know that Jesus learned to write Hebrew because he was Jewish? Jesus' language was Aramaic, but he learned Hebrew in order to read the Torah in the language that was originally written. And he probably started to learn Hebrew by learning the Hebrew alphabet. My paintings are about a part of Jesus that I keep forgetting about, his Judaism.